On the 30th of November 1803, the Balmis Expedition, the first international healthcare mission, set sail to vaccinate inhabitants of Spanish colonies against smallpox. Welcome to History Pod. In the early 19th century, smallpox was still a deadly and highly contagious disease that affected millions of people across the globe. Although in Europe, vaccination was a recent medical advancement, having been pioneered by English physician Edward Jenner in 1798, its distribution to remote regions was a daunting challenge. The Balmis expedition aimed to make vaccination accessible to the Spanish colonies, particularly in the Americas and the Philippines. The expedition, led by Spanish physician Dr. Francisco Xavier Balmis, set sail from Spain on the 30th of November 1803 after King Charles IV agreed to send assistance to fight a smallpox epidemic that had taken hold in Ecuador and Colombia. Sailing on the ship Maria Pita, the expedition consisted of a team of doctors, nurses, military personnel, and 22 orphaned boys. The orphans played a crucial role in the mission, as they were needed to maintain a continuous supply of live cowpox virus, infection with which offered immunity to smallpox. The boys were placed into pairs and systematically infected with cowpox throughout the duration of the voyage so that the live vaccine survived all the way to the Americas. After landing in South America, the expedition divided, and more children were used to continue the transportation of live vaccine throughout the continent. Balmis himself then crossed the Pacific with more children and took the vaccine to the Philippines and China. Despite the significant ethical issues surrounding children to carry the live cowpox virus around the world, the Balmis expedition contributed significantly to global efforts to eradicate smallpox and undoubtedly saved countless lives.